What's up, guys? I am Gaming Nico. This is Chapter 13, Part 9 of Uncharted 4. I'll be saying again, Chapter 14 will not be on tomorrow, which is really today, depending on Wednesday. There will be no video on Wednesday, but there will be one, probably two, possibly two on Thursday. It will be Chapter 14 and Chapter 15. And within, I want to say, about maybe a week. Yeah, a week to 3 weeks. Uncharted 4 will be done, and I'll be playing Doom. I will be getting Doom, I want to say, this Thursday or Friday. And I'll probably do a couple of videos on it. I'll try to switch like back and forth, so you guys don't get too much of Uncharted. So, until then, let's enjoy this Chapter 13, Part 9 of Uncharted 4. And sorry for the meantime if you hear my chair squeak or my phone go off or you hear my drink or my mouse, because this microphone can literally pick up just about everything. From our last video, we crashed into the sea and now we are on Morrend. Chapter 13 is called Morrend, on an island now. But the island we were first seeing in the very first beginning of the game, so let's try. Wow, this rain actually kind of looks amazing. I can't roll or anything, I gotta keep going. All I can really can do is just walk around. I can't really climb anything because that storm nearly basically took Nate out. Okay, I'll try to get to higher ground. Try to run back where I was. Okay, let's look at see where I can get. I need somehow to get up the mountain, but how am I going to get up the mountain? I know I already went this way, but I don't know really know which good way to go, so. There we go. Okay, we had to go this way. Come on, now you can survive through it. You can survive this. You can survive a freaking train crash. You can survive this.
Sam, are you there?
Well, we keep going this way. I don't know how you build climb in this weather. Whether it be slippery, he could easily lose his grip and just fall. But we're using video game logic, so that will not apply to us. Ooh, what is this? Another hour supply box. Oh, there's a boat. Let's keep going this way. Okay, this way.
Is
think out of all three of the adventures Nate has had, I'd probably be go crazy too. Do I keep... I know, I'm pretty sure I don't have to go back this way, so I gotta keep going this way. I just don't wanna like fall all the way down and go down there. Phew. Always weak. I literally have to do this the hard way. There we go. Okay, there we go. Yes, I know, handhold to handhold. Fuck. That'll suck. Let's just enjoy this view for a second, because this actually looks pretty cool. Alright, enough sexing. Let's get this done. You know, after I passed out, it was storming and now it's not. I jump over here or jump on there? I want to say I jump over here first. jump up here. The hell? What is that? What is that? Ooh, treasure. This is a Pearson ring. Pearson ring? Persian ring. That's why I cannot pronounce my words correctly or names. This looks kind of cool. This looks cool though. Let's continue. Fuck, I can't. It looks like I do have to keep going up. Okay. Something's telling me, oh, we gotta go through that creepy cave, but let's keep looking. Well, this is what I was looking through, but... either I jump across up there, or I just climb. There we go. Phew. So far, so good, boys. So far, so good. Come on, let's go fast. Oh, shit. Phew. Okay, looks like I got skill across on the bottom, so... oh, I got jump across right over here. Alright. Phew. Nice view. Going in the creepy cave and go. I'm gonna get this treasure, that's what I'm gonna get. A wood tank card. Oh, basically a mug. A very cool mug. Three crosses, Jesus, and Mizmagus, Asa, natural symbol of shivering, no quarter for thieves. Okay. Do I keep going? I don't really expect me to go down. I think I got to keep going up. Like, up right there. Yeah, right there. So, I'm going to jump over here. Jump over here. and go up here. Now it looks like I do gotta go through the cave because there's no way to hook. I guess I do gotta go down in order to probably go back up. I gotta go back down, so. Where is that cave? I'm already in the cave and I need to find that place where I need to go back down at. I'm sorry if you can hear me pressing my buttons. It pretty much, my phone picks up just about everything. Okay, here we go. Alley-oop. Ah, here we go. Okay, those are crabs. I'm like, I thought it was like something else. Ooh, more treasure. What is this, a flute? Oh, it's a spyglass. Never mind. That's cool. This way? It's the damn maze. Yeah, but I was right. Go back this way, Drake. Come on, thank you. There we go. Go, go, go. Seems like one of those games you check every corner, you might run into something. I'll scroll down. I'll read bit by bit so you could pause and read it. Very interesting read. There we go. Reach towards the server and press square to jump point in it. Quick way to climb, hooray! Ooh. There we go. We almost there. No, I'm not cussing yet. Alright, let's keep going. Yay. Oh, I thought I was going to make that. Now I got no weapons, so. Mark these guys so I don't lose them. We're just gonna run and gun this. I don't know. Oh, I gotta go down here. Sorry, we can get the ammo from him. There we go. No, I don't want the foul. I want this. Oh, shit! Fuck you! I did not see you there. Oh, sniper, sniper, sniper. Might as well do some sniping. That should be it for those guys. I believe I gotta keep going up, so let's keep going up. Let me just take a small break for a second. Try to figure out where I need to go next. I don't believe I need to go down, so I think I need to go over that way. my Facebook notification keeps like going off. So I'm like, jeez. Alright, let's keep going. Oops, I need to take this. I'll keep with a regular pistol then. If I can't have both, I'll just choose one that with the most ammo. Ah, there we go. Nothing seems to be over there, so let's go over here this way. Left, right. I think we're going to be heading in the same direction anyway, so let's go this way. Get another note, and I'll just pause it and start reading it, and I'll just scroll down. Oops. Oh, they're saying. It is pretty cool. So let's look around. What do you mean it's this way? I don't even know where you're at, Sam. Oh, you probably went this way. Yeah, you did, okay. God, I keep getting stuck on the most stupid things here. Let's keep going. I could crawl on my stomach and be fine. No treasure down here. Let's keep moving. They are getting a lot of freaking workout in with all this climbing and crawling. Let's see. We keep going up. That's the way we just came. Yeah, let's put the idea to the test then. Alright guys, I'm going to stop it right here, right at the beginning of chapter 14. So, chapter 14 will be out Thursday, and same with chapter 15. So, like always guys, please like, please subscribe, it a little bit helps. And always share this video too, so other people can enjoy this.